Hello and welcome to Let's Play Gothic 2. So, I got my bandit armor. And maybe I go to this bandit camp and talk a little with them bandits.
Wait a minute.
A dark water mages.
Nefarious told me about a flood.
It is written that Adonos himself descended from heaven to punish the unbelievers and banish them to the realm of the dead. Aroused by his holy wrath, he let the sea fall upon the builders of this city and swept them away. The swamp to the east still bears witness to these events of the past.
What could have made Adonis so angry?
The temple of this city was once a great, glorious structure. Everyone honored it and prayed to our god, Adonis. Rademus, the son of the commander Quahodron, desecrated the temple. As a result, one after another fell victim to evil. I suspect that Adonis would not forgive this, and his revenge fell upon the land. This makes it even more important that we stop Raven. He is about to do exactly the same thing. May Adonis protect you.
Mm-hmm. What exactly here I can find? That's a bad alchemy. Nothing special. Interesting chest indeed. Mm-hmm. some blood flies living here. Well, it's much better with the new bow. William. Wash up with this extract and sneak out, but be careful. Pirates camp is on the other side of the valleys, far of the west, from where it should be easy to get away with the boats of Elvisher. Okay. You done made it to escape. Interesting. Gunpink. Okay. Wait a second. Well, we back. I don't know. Damn it! Why lagging? Game. My computer is running well. Well, maybe it's a bug. Game. Ooh, razors. Come here. Get out of here. I don't have much time a lot. That's it for you. What are you eating? Trying it? Grab another potion. Well, okay. What in here I can find? It's a lot of blood. Well, water mage said this place must be live a lot of this. A lot of people, about 1,000, but it's not so big village. Or they thought. Actually. It's a simple... village. I think Orinus is more bigger. Oh, it's another. It's another obese and chest. All right.
think I've found something.
Alright, stone tablet. Nice. Let's sit in here. Well, you know, I must get some experience, because if you don't get some experience, not good. Miss always, and that caused me a lot of health from a stupid beast. Here my mushroom. Someplace in the swamp. About this language and stone tablets, I think if I read that stone, I can get the power from the stone tablets, like learn from the masters who can learn strength or bow handle, you know. So what? I think I must learn to this language. Because it will make me stronger, I think. 5 points cost not a lot. See. strange sounds. It's a lot of blood flies. Who are you?
Nothing there.
Nothing. I think so. That look like an interesting place. Well, easy experience. Well, actually,
nothing to plunder.
Interesting what I can find here. Yes, am I? Don't think so. It can be a damn shadow beast. Okay. It's another of a lizard.
Thank you.
this cop. Well, I think them must have killed with the mace. But I actually don't have it. I don't expect to actually call him. Maybe I'm to weak them. Well, I think 2-1 damage. Well, yes.
Nothing there.
I don't expect, but yeah, I'm gonna end this episode. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. And see you into my next video. Goodbye.